Through here.
Right behind you.
Hey, look. Armaments. You were right, Nadine.
It's all Persian?
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysala.
First line of defense.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. Oh, nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti. Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it? Their final stand?
Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain. Here's our way in. Nadine, keep... Can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fella. There we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
The list of us looks familiar.
Let's hope it doesn't turn on the water in here. Huh. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's try this. Over you go. There's nowhere for them to go. That's not going to do anything. Nope. I see what's happening.
The shadows match the moon.
Right. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
Can't slide any further. I should try a different switch. Okay, what next? And now,
got something. You need to move the pieces so the shadows line up with the shapes on the mural. Looks like the left side should be Shiva, X, and Parashurama. The right side should be Parashurama, Tusk, and Ganesh.
Got it.
You should figure out which piece goes in the middle, then move the other pieces in the outer ring.
All right, I'll give it a shot.
The two center symbols on the mural are the X and the Tusk, so the piece in the middle should have elements of each. If you need to get a piece in the middle, use another piece to block it. Here if you need me.
Help!
Okay. The piece with the X and the tusk should be in the dead center of the board. See if you can figure out which piece goes where. Then worry about how to get them all into place.
Ta, love.
Think I've got something.
What do you suggest?
All right, you've got all the shadows lined up with the left-hand mural.
Yeah, but I might need to shuffle it around to get both sides.
Okay, don't touch the middle levers. The one in the center is correct. You can just move the ones in the outer ring. The piece with the two part of Shirama should be in the corner closest to the exit.
You're good at these.
want me to give it a shot? I think I'll see how to do it.
Please do. Salah and the tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
I don't know.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Oh.
Careful. Amazing.
What a shaver.
My thoughts exactly. Fraser?
Ross? Oh, no. No, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose. Grab the edge, quick! Fraser! I'm okay! Go!
You all right?
How the hell are we still alive?
Oh. Raw talent. And a little bit of luck. Oh. Hey. Nice work, partner.
Nice work.
Put it there. Jesus! What was that?
I'm really embarrassed for you right now. Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but... wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
Oh. That's all right. You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me, right? Oh.
The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point.